Come on, sister, you heard the man. Into the boat.
Any room for a gentleman, gentlemen?
Only women at this time, sir.
Will the lifeboats be seated according to class? I hope they're not too crowded. Oh, Mother. Shut up! Don't you understand? The water is freezing and there aren't enough boats. Not enough by half. Half the people on this ship are going to die.
Not the better half.
Come on, Ruth, get in the boat. First class seats are right up here.
Oh. You know, it's a pity I didn't keep that drawing. It'll be worth a lot more by morning.
Women and children towards the front, please.
You unimaginable bastard. Come on, Rose, this darling. Way, there's plenty of room for you.
Thank you, madam. This way. Right this way, miss.
Come on, Rose. You're next, darling.
Come into the boat, Rose.
Come.
Rose? Get into the boat. Rose? Goodbye, Mother. Rose?
Rose, come back here.
Are you calling? What to him? What to be a whore to a gutter rat?
No, wait.
I'd rather be his whore than your wife.
No! I said no!
Starboard corridor.
Yes, Mr. Andrews.
Madam, please, put on a lifebelt. Get to the boat deck immediately.
Lucy, for God's sake, put on your lifebelt. Set a good example.
Yes.
Anyone in here?
Mr. Andrews! Thank God! Where would the Master at Arms take someone under arrest?
What? You have to get to a boat right away.
No! I'm doing this with or without your help, sir. But without will take longer.
Take the elevator to the very bottom and go to the left. Down the crewman's passage, then go right and left again at the stairs. You come to a long corridor.